darling dears, I'm going to be talking about my dad a little bit. He's been put into a nursing home. One day when we were visiting, he was mainly sleeping, so we stayed for a bit, then decided to start going. The moment when we got our stuff ready, he talked, saying that he told his mother all about the mean people. Keep in mind, his mother has been dead since 2017, and he's never said anything like that before about her, because she was insane. She was mentally insane. She refused to seek help, so, and yes, I grew up with her. I know exactly what she is. She raised me, and I loved her, but after finding out all the lies, I no longer like her. Yeah. We had to put a DNR on him. It's not what he wants. But we did that because hospice will not get involved unless there is a DNR. So I made a song dedicated in his honor, my dad's honor. I don't know if he'll even like it. I haven't even played it for him. I'm not planning to. because it's titled DNR. And those of you that don't understand what that means do not resuscitate. Yeah. So the rest of this will be music, hopefully. Enjoy!
Thank you. Mm-hmm.